Missing on that one that's first to come out from Missouri Valley, Holy Yellow from the New York Athletic Club, now in action. Now in action on that one, do we have a winner? Final score 10-0, Holy Yellow from the New York Athletic Club. Next up, Khalil and Longmire. Khalil and Longmire, you're up on that one.
Get your point, push her out.
Wrestling in the second period on that number two, Catherine Fulton-Allen, with a 4-0 lead over the Hannah Treader.